Fire and emergency medical personnel from Cinnaminson, Palmyra, Moorestown, and Delran responded Friday afternoon to this motor vehicle accident involving a bus on Route 130 in the area of Riverton Road. Rescue companies used the jaws of life to free a woman who had become trapped in her car during the accident. Several patients were also removed from a bus on backboards. The condition of those injured was not given, and police on scene would not comment as to the cause of the accident.